do is hold the pole up and turn the handy handle. And if you keep turning the handy handle, eventually there'll be a dead fish laying right there in front of you. But most of you will do this. As many times as you can until the fish falls off. Me as a charter boat captain for the last 47 years, I've seen you guys all do it. And I beg and I yell from up above, stop jerking and start winding. But we can always tell the married guys, they are the very best at jerking that rod. Oh, dang. Did I say that out loud? Gang, I'm just here every day trying to help you to catch more fish when you go fishing. Someday I'll learn how to cast. Oh, all the way across the bay. You need to learn how to cast. You need to go practice down on the dock. You do not want to have the day where you go fishing to be the day you practice casting. What do you want to do on the day you go fishing?
Fish.
Catch fish. Nobody wants to fish. Everybody wants to catch. I don't care what you say. All I want to do is fish. No, you want to catch. That's why you went on that boat. That's why you spent all that money. That's why you bought all that gear. If you just wanted to fish, you could get one of these at a swap meet, beat up old 1960 rod, get a reel with no line on it, and just hold it like this with nothing on it, and then you could be fishing. But you want to catch when you go fishing. That's what we all want to do. We all want to catch. So that's our little mini seminar for you for today. Okuma, check them out. Komodo reel, low profile bait casting reel, check them out. Any good tackle store has them. East Coast, West Coast, all up and down. Everybody's got these Komodos. They're the best. All right, gang, thanks for joining us today. Go ahead. Woo! Too damn hot out here. We got to turn these things off. I'm melting. Melting.
Yeah, my feet are.
Here, get back on the dock.
God almighty. Okay, I'll let you stop that because I'm...